Hey guys, that's Steven's leg. He's down there. Oh god, he's falling on me. Oh, not your foot. You can see your arse on camera. That's it. Oh no.
He's legs are behind me.
I've got a knob up my arse.
Who owes that?
Drop what I was talking
about. He's down there.
I can't do it. I don't
think,
I'm stuck.
You do think it's quite rude until you do that. You cannot.
Can you see how come on my arms?
You can see your hands sticking up.
It's down my...
Ah! That is like hell.
I'm going to have to open
my elbow's up your arsehole. 100%. I mean,
I can offer a window in 1.7 seconds.
Vanden back of the day. God, your arsehole in my face. It's in my face. That is an arsehole. In my face.
Hello, vloggers.
Hey there.
But let's tell you what we're doing.
What we're doing.
And my fact of the day. I can open a car window like this. You know, one of them ones. In 1.7 seconds. You try it at home. Well,
unless you
unless you're posh.
I know, unless you're a posh fucker.
Well, not even, but it's not in debt. I mean, but anyway, what are we doing?
What money wants?
As you can tell, we're sat in the back now, and there's no seats.
Well, there is seats, but they're sort of down.
Yeah.
So that we make them into beds.
Because we're going to Scotland.
Yeah.
On a 1.25. Oh. It's broke, isn't it?
Oh yeah. Well, so, you saw it get sheared off.
Yeah. So, oh, hey, we're eating no better, were they?
Oh, yeah,
we are. He's meant to be buying a new bike, but you saw him.
He's a knobhead.
He just came
in. We were talking in the garage, had a little chat.
How are you?
He came in, had a smoke. That is what he did. And then he got up.
And he went, up.
I'm a knobhead.
I'm a knobhead.
He's a knobhead.
That's what he did.
And then he said, oh, Steven showed the thing that you saw, you've seen it on vlog, that it snapped off.
That I didn't crash
that
or
it
anything.
Didn't crash or anything. It just snapped off, and he thinks that it's because he crashed a bit ago, a couple of years ago.
No,
it's not that. That was a
double. But I'm getting a new bike anyway soon, so.
Yeah.
That, and I'm trying to find some good handlebars for the bit.
So if you know anyone's got some good handlebars, we need some.
For England, Rotherham.
Yeah, if you live in Rotherham.
But, oh yeah, anyway, getting off subject.
But we are, well. It's because we're sleeping in here.
In Scotland.
Yeah.
So,
it's down to, well, why not sleep in a car? Let's put in buying a tent. When you got a car, it's warm, it's metal, not plastic, waterproof, rainproof, windproof.
Everything proof.
Everything proof, it's all you need.
So, yeah.
Unless someone tries to nick the car at night.
But then we're here. Oh, that'll happen.
We're here. I don't know, they think it's like being abandoned and shit.
Charlie, forgiving it.
So yeah.
What should we do?
It's a bit boring.
Tell us in the comments what to do.
Just comment, you wanker. What are you all doing?
I know, you better comment. If you're watching this, just comment.
Just do it. It don't hurt you. Just comment. Oh. Even if it's just like, you're not your shit.
Good.
Come
in, please.
Feedback.
I know. We need to know if we're shit. We think we're great. That's the problem.
We still listen to this.
Right.
I'm telling you, we are never, ever, ever.
I'm like, this is so.
exhausted.
You get the gist.
That's pretty much it.
Why are we shit? We don't want to do regular jokes on these at all. Pisses me off.
Not today.
But normally.
I don't know, I want to be better anyway.
Normally we're amazing.
So yeah. This is it for the school. We might be living in here as well for 24 hours. Like just not getting out.
We'll do that, yeah.
So there you go.
If you've got any ideas, we can do living in here.
There's not much you can do.
Clean idea.
Drive,
probably.
Yeah.
Drive? Cool.
What else do you do?
You can put a car to drive
it. You and I go hard at each other like we're going to war. You and I get a...
I always itch him at this point, so I'll stop.
Punch me.
A lot. Strangling. Ah!
You think you have them all?
You're used to come my body, come my body.
Let's skip when there's not fungal, not having sex.
Oh,
one sec, I'll be back in a minute. It might not be. Don't hold your breath. Said this to me once and he ran off.
So baby, take off your clothes.
I'm trying to tell you no. Real looking outside, have you been there before?
So baby, take off your shoes. Sorry, fuck off, sorry, fuck off. Sorry about the arse and
prick.
Sorry about the big fat arse and prick.
Do you like my penis what I've got with my foot?
You can't see it, but it's good. You don't mean his foot.
I'm taking a shirt off.
This is going to be sexy right now.
Not as sexy as this.
Oh, that's sexy.
Wow, that is sexy right there. It's like Babe Station,
isn't it? Oh, I'm holding it, mate.
If you've ever seen Babe Station,
watch it.
I haven't seen it. But I hear it's good.
I hear
it. It's all last on chains in here, isn't it?
There's no one to do.
There's not very much privacy, is it?
Wait, hang on. Can you see?
What do you
mean? Do what they do at Babe Station.
Alright, I'll wait.
Yeah! Can you see? Drop some of that!
It's been
what?
Off
some of
that. It's like dogging.
Why? No, we have a couple of sites. It's like
two weirdos in the car.
Okay, dogging.
But we are. There you go again, there you go again, making me love you.
Back in a minute.
He's going.
Never.
Don't know where he's going.
Got the way of knowing.
But he's driving on the road to nowhere.
Da-da-da-da. Spongy for a living.
Checking out the women.
Riding on the road to nowhere.
Da-da-da-da.
And we don't take shit from anyone.
The only thing we want to do is
have some fun.
Jack and Stephen.
Stephen and Jack. And best of all, we have bum crack.
We are. I am.
Oh, sorry. Is he a lover?
It is.
Hello! I fucking love you. I do. I love you.
Row 5, one more night down, 1 at 9 on the Vodafone Pigs Hot 40.
It just crashed into me, buddy.
Now there's two new entries inside the top 10 today, and they are both on this show. Shane
Wright, look at Dave.
To Robbie and Labyrinth very
soon. Don't scratch it, will you, Gene?
He's a nubbin.
Black is.
What? No! I can't even see!
Can
How about that? You fell off. But the seats are down.
Oh, it's up.
He's letting his hair speed up.
First, second, third, fourth, fifth.
That's it.
Reverse.
Oh, this window's open. I keep getting a little bit open. No, the brakes don't work. They're on a big hill, by the way.
Did you take it out of this?
How did you take it out?
Oh!
Shut up.
Hey, ladies!
That would look like if we were like in the shadow. It's like a horror movie. I know, if I were just like, you're in the foreground, I'm the background. Don't laugh.
No, because someone behind me.
No, it's not like it.
You got blood and shit on him.
You need to like dip to eat. You need to like get and then just like in the back. Hang on, there you go. What's this monster doing? Where? There. Oh wait. Susan! Susan, did you fucking mad at you? Fucking Susan, help me then!
Well, I said man, because it's a recall.
Wait, I don't know, oh, this will be good.
Oh yeah?
He's supposed to see you, isn't he?
What are we doing, getting you back on? Oh, they look.
There you are.
He's just here.
Oh, this one there.
What is? Have you seen his handshake? Hang on.
We saw some Chinese guys do it.
They're gonna get so bored of it.
I know. 12 minutes. They really do massive on the knees. World right now, because she's not it. Curse the Aries. She's the old woman. Oh, wait.
Chawa!
That's it.
That's
so whenever I see him, I
some
go,
Chinese people.
Chinese people go, ah, chawa!
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 But this is our older. It's quite good. I hope it works.
Oh, it did it!
Bam!
Oh!
Don't mess about it. And the older one went, bah, 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 bah.
This is your official chart right here on BBC Radio 1, and we are taking a break from your singles and checking out the albums.
Yeah. Isn't that the same thing? The singles on the album.
Who've been texting and telling me all the football results.
They tell me football. It's BBC Radio Yorkshire. Watch footy.
Footy.
We'll tell you about it.
We won't, but you know, we'll tell you about 2 years after.
Version of events. What? Surely everyone's got this album by now. And it's a new entry at number one.
A new entry? Why? How many years ago was this?
Album Red is your number one.
What's in your glove box?
Super glue.
Is that a manual?
To Jamil, yeah. Jamil right here.
You need sweets, dude. Who's
this
about the request
show that starts this week with Dan Aiton?
Your opportunity to choose your favourite songs in the entire world.
And where's play them for what's you that for now, though.
Which one?
Anyone for some Korean pop?
That locks and opens the door.
Jason Neal's into it. Jen, you up for it? Do that! Open Gangnam Style! Gangnam Style!
I know, you get...
Wait, what were it now?
Wait, I need to be like, underneath
you. Yeah, that's true.
You don't live.
I always do. Get ready for it.
Lay down somehow.
Oh, bollocks.
This is going to be bad for me, I know that much.
I'm going to end up in his groin. I am in his groin.
Ow! Oh, bloody hell. God, it's my arm.
It's a surprise.
The viewers will be right happy if you still got it.
Well, I'm in between his legs. Oh, that is so wrong in every way. That is unbelievable.
Get underneath.
I'm underneath. I can't see.
Go underneath.
No. Your bollocks are messing on my face. Open Gundam style.
Oh. Oh, this is very comfy. I found a couple
of things. Oh, good.
I'm happy.
I'll just be on your bollocks.
I didn't teabag
it. Oh, I know. You were sat on my head. I've got like bollocks here.
Not arms. They're out. Let's have a look back at it. Let's have a look at this clip. And then we'll do another one if it's like.
What was that?
Oh,
must have been a pigeon. Again. Go again now. Must have been a pigeon. What was that?
That was lucky.
What?
That alright, look at that.
What?
Oh, I've just got stick me bloody hell.
Oh no, that didn't mean rubbish on camera. What?
You heard that when
you No, it's because the light is better if I face that way.
I don't know. Try it again.
What am I saying?
What are you going?
You're going. Stop!
Yeah,
to
that. Right, you ready? What was that? What was that?
I'm here. Still.
You might want to pop down.
Alright. My name is Rick. I'm Rick.
Who are you? You're Rick.
No, I'm not. I just keep going to do that.
Anyways.
I don't know, comes behind me. I feel it, I hope so. That'd be awful. Won't it? Won't it be awful? Someone came behind me!
I'm gonna come behind you.
Oh, he's gonna come. What was that noise? Visors.
Your imagination.
Oh, alright, how long is it just that?
But you don't expect anything.
Oh, I'm not expecting out.
Oh. Imagination, remember.
Imagination.
I can't see. You could get out and run, but I can't. I can't see.
I can't bother.
Alright, you get out and run. Oh, it's good dog. Anyway, what's your name? Have you got Facebook?
Yeah, I'm Jack.
Oh, you got what?
Alan.
Oh, it's good dog. You got a YouTube channel?
Yeah, Justin, yeah.
Oh, man, make sure to check it out. Anyway, I'll
check it out, Bobby.
Cheers to you. See you, mate.
See ya. Well, we should make ours ever again. I wish we could make something really scary happen now.
I want that mask. I've got a balaclava that when you pull up to school, it looks bad.
Yeah, we had it last night, unwell.
Yeah, it looks bad. We went on it.
No, we haven't.
Let's make it good. Come on.
See, this is what you're going to see in the scary back mirror.
Turn your light off. You think you've got away with it, yeah? I got you, you bastard!
I can see it. Oh, thank God. I can't turn the light off.